New this morning at 6:20, Starbucks is making changes to its rewards program, and soon members will need to spend more to get free drinks and food. Right now, members, they earn a free cup of coffee or tea, baked good, or packaged snack when they have 50 stars or points. But soon, yikes, it's going to double. It'll cost 100 stars, and salads, lunch sandwiches, or protein boxes are going from 200 stars to 300. Those changes, they take effect February 13th.